on a practice day, I usually wake up around 9:30. I'm eating breakfast around 9:45, 10 o'clock.
Hey, morning. How are you?
Good.
Good.
What we got today?
I got an egg with some avocado.
The usual. NBA.com right now. See what's on the front page. Yeah, I got the well-balanced meal with the fruit, you got the carbs, you got the avocado, you got the protein with the egg. And I have to eat the good fruit, since I think I was, 280 pounds coming into the NBA.
Coming up. Right. That's a rebound. Get blocked, don't go. Get up.
Kevin's been tremendous all year. His work ethic, his ability to rebound is obviously second to none in the league right now.
Minneapolis, you don't go outside too much in the winter, at least till mid-October through March or even mid-April.
Yeah, I'm just hitting my guy Russell Westbrook up right now. He had a great game last night against Houston. They won. Keep in touch throughout the season. I've actually taken him here for dinner a couple times. Probably will next week when he comes into town.
I was definitely that kid that was asking for the autographs and running up asking Charles Barkley, hey, can I get your autograph? As you can see, I get a lot done in 24 hours.